My name is Margaret Miller. I'm a coral ecologist and I work for NOAA at the Southeast Fisheries Science Center. I spend a lot of my time though working actually in the ocean, actively in the field attempting to rescue corals from dying. The tendency in the coral reef management community is to be hands off, but we're looking at more proactive interventions. Climate change is affecting our oceans already, and a lot of how we can see that is by the fate of corals. Staghorn coral is a particularly imperiled species, and the Endangered Species Act provides for specific and deliberate actions to help the species recover. So we're testing two different treatments. One involves a physical barrier where we're placing a band of epoxy directly on in the disease line. The second treatment, we're snipping off a healthy looking branch from the diseased colony and repasting it on the reef at a distance, because those fragmented branches then are able to grow into a new colony. Sometimes when we apply epoxy bands, they're very effective and the coral is able to regrow and it does great. And other times we apply epoxy bands and it has absolutely no impact and the coral dies anyway. And so we're looking forward to an additional year where we'll be implementing the experiment in more conditions, in more replicates, to hone in on situations where the treatments are effective and coral tissue can be effectively preserved. That will be a huge step forward in carrying out and fostering species recovery more effectively. When you get a nice day and when you have a turtle swim by, when you're working on your corals, or when you see corals regrowing, it is a lot of fun. I'm still really lucky to have the job that I do.